Hello everyone, this is Prince Cypher Myco from VGgameplay. We're coming to the end of this stupid level.
Two levels in a row you've been on.
I really do not like this level and that level before. I really hate them. After this, we go on a high again. It's like Scrubs, you know, when it sort of started off really good, dipped, about
season six.
Yeah, and then up there after that, we're back up again. And then dipped at the end.
What, when it finished or just...
Series 9.
Oh, right.
Good, so. It's not. I don't think Series 9 is as bad as everyone seems to think. We're just idiots, but yeah, it definitely wasn't as good as what it used to be. It wasn't the same sort of show. But if you just accepted it, if you realised that's kind of what it was going to be, it was going to be a different show, then you get over it.
Yeah.
You're just like, I want to do every episode, please. Please. Please.
Old Scrubs.
I'm trying to do the old wood jump. That dark marsh, it just pushed the block, really.
You'd be there by now. Bash.
Oh man, just pushed the block, man.
It's so frustrating watching yourself back in. Imagine what viewers have to put up with.
I know.
We know. You just don't make this jump. Oh,
aye.
You failed that, man. I don't know.
Hey, don't you say I failed at me, I got it.
You get what you just look like. Yeah, you do.
Yeah, Water came up. The thing is, you have to kind of rush that jump there, because that guy comes at you, doesn't he?
Yeah. Like. As if the camera wasn't any bloody more fun.
What? What the hell was that?
You hit something, the game didn't leak.
You actually got a level up there that no one knows about because it's invisible. All shapes!
What?
Oh no! Why? So annoying.
Why would you put a teleporter
next to a fucking
next to the
cannon? You have to get in there quick now, because if you stop, apparently you get teleported.
Oh, this game is brilliant.
So, go on, shoot your load over there. Hey, dead shot!
Smash the wall.
Dead his head fitted in the wall perfectly and slid down. It's like he had a triangle-shaped head.
That's how it was meant to go.
A pyramid head man coming from Silent Hill to get slide down there completely
wild. Oh dear.
So this is the... I don't know what this is. Oh, this is the see-through one, is it?
Am I right in thinking this is meant to look a tiny bit blue?
Yeah, but it's not.
It's just not.
I thought that when we went to... when you got teleported over.
Yeah.
It's meant to have that sort of bluish edge, isn't it? It just looks like we're just flying around the level, otherwise.
Yeah.
Or bubbles coming out of our bubbles.
What happened there?
What happened there?
Yeah.
Look, see, this guy's blue.
That's the sea.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, that's a bit odd. Not sure where you're going. There you go,
yeah,
you've figured it out.
Yeah, gotta get the blue box.
Oh, have you? There it is.
It's quite a trek round, isn't it?
You take the shortcut.
Is there a shortcut?
There is a shortcut.
There's a shortcut?
To the right now. Three more.
Ah.
And the same bit of wall. Oh, well, apparently not.
You gotta love it.
And then you just have to wipe the weird off. And the camera's having a fit.
It's
as if like the game...
Cameraman's low on sugar.
It's like the game like, doesn't want you to be here. It's like, no, you figured it out!
Look at it!
Where is it?
Cameraman can't tell who wants to shoot there.
Whoa, did his neck just snap back? A cameraman, please. It's going down. I'm trying to wall jump, but. No, you're not. Whoever's doing this is just panicking.
Yeah, you got there.
Camera, please!
Take the camera inside the cage, for fuck's sake.
Oh, now you're doing it!
That's it, I think. Quick race through downtown. We're off. Next one is the snowy one, isn't it?
Yes.
Snowy one. This one's not too bad. I quite like this one.
I like the secret in the DS version.
It's another wall again.
Yeah.
Oh, the secret to use the mirror, aren't you? Luigi goes in.
You meant to see that in
you
the
see
mirror.
It in the mirror, yeah.
It doesn't flip part.
Oh, yeah. Silly, silly. I wonder how many people missed this one. Because they didn't look in there when it first came out. Obviously, after all, you think.
A lot of people use guides.
Sliding alone. Oh, first playthrough, surely.
No, you know, some people just use guides.
What's the point of even buying a game?
I don't know. I just want to do it. I don't care about the challenge, I just want to do it.
Pointless, man. I don't like the challenge, but I still have a go. Get Greg in to finish it off for me, but still. Yeah, he only ever did the water temple.
And,
I
don't know why people have such a problem.
I managed to do it myself after he'd sort of, like, shown me the way. There's like the things out of Super Mario Bros. 2, didn't you?
Yeah.
Like face on.
I was wondering what they were like meant to be. Some of the textures in N64 games are so grand.
Because there's a big snowman up here. There he is. He looks like a skeleton. Like Jack Frost. Whatever his name is, not Jack Frost, what's his name? Jack Skeleton from
Jack Skeleton.
Nightmare Before Christmas. He looks like him.
Well,
crossed with a Teletubby.
Why is the penguin doing this?
Yeah, it's like
what?
Trying to cool his tail off.
Just really taking the piss, isn't it? Yeah. That's all he does all day.
Poor old snowman, half his head's missing.
Half his head's caved in. Which is why all he does with his life is blow.
Just blow. Parents like just put him down. Let's just put a flame next to him. No, we
tried killing him with that brick to the head. Still going.
Before he spoke, that's why he did it.
Shut up! Hi, Mum. Shut up. He's not working properly anymore, dear.
Not working. Making him sound like he's some sort of wind-up toy. I'm saying.
He's gone quiet.
It's your next to those baby. Ah, oh, that was a good one. I laughed a lot that night. Sometimes you get nice like that, don't you? Where you just find something hilarious. Like when we played Mary Kate and Ashley.
Oh yeah. That was hilarious, that game.
Yeah.
We whacked him off.
That was good, man.
Just got your revenge instantly.
I think that was you or me.
Well,
got to be one of us.
Could have been Bob Norris.
Could have been old Nogsy.
Bobby Noggins.
Vince. Oh dear. Chill with the bully. So you've got like 3 stars in a matter of no time.
In a matter of no time?
In a matter of no time.
You've got less than a minute to get in the deep freeze.
In the deep freeze? This one's alright, this one's right behind where you start.
It's a bit easier. Well, it's a bit easier on the DS.
You use Yoshi there, yeah? You need DS version to burn the crystals down. I don't know about this star, really. Just to choose the right entrance, anyway.
This one's a bit random.
Wrong entrance.
That's what she said.
Oh!
And now he's stuck.
There you go, guys. Yeah, so he's going to freeze and die. Thanks a lot, people. We'll see you next time for another edition.